Hey guys, wondering, any of you guys got this Testo setup stuff? How the F are the hoses supposed to go back in the case? I guess you don't get to hook them onto the gauges when they're on. They don't stay hooked on when you put them back in the box. Kind of sucks. So if there's something I'm missing, let me know, guys. All right, thanks. Bye.